Okay, example. This thing can fire almost as fast as the stock launcher, but since the clip works differently from stock, you draw the rockets directly from your reserve. This means that if you tap mouse one a bunch of times, you essentially have an infinite clip, and you don't have to worry about rocket management at all. Put into practice, this basically looks like... well...
Jesus.
Guys, you don't understand. This glue just smells freaking amazing.